shutdown win in their home opener has the Rams off to a start at 2-0 as the Crosstown Chargers head to the Coliseum. Plus,
Goff throws right side.
One-on-one with the team's young gunslinger, Jared Goff. And you came out with a bang, 34-0 over the Cardinals.
It was a great start, you know, just to be able to play that way in front of our home fans, and I thought really all three phases were going to be great. It was a little bit of a slow start for our offense, but the way defense and special teams played throughout the course of the game, offensively we got going a little bit. So it was a good step in the right direction, and now we got a great challenge this week too.
And we're going to talk about the Chargers a little later, but Coach, when we get back and talk about the game against the Cardinals, first of all, the defense, just absolutely incredible.